One thing that you wrote, which I would like to ask you about now, in Meditation in Action, you wrote that in reality, the transmission is not something given to you. It is simply discovered within oneself. Is that discovered through meditation practice?
Through meditation and environment, such as like a meditative discipline. It's, I suppose you could say the reason why a person can discover is because of environment. It's been set up environment, it's being a teacher, meeting teacher and have a relationship with the teacher, and also at the same time a lot of exertion. So the idea of discovery in this case is losing one's ego grasp is regarded as discovery. It's sort of an interesting twist that you don't gain anything, but you see clearly because the obscurations be removed.